which I took out of the wrapper, is this lip oil I'm gonna put on. This is the pomegranate flavor lip oil, LA Colors. I've had the dragon fruit one, and that one tastes so good. Like, not taste, but you know, smells and kind of does taste good. This one's kind of soapy. Stuff to get through, like, show you guys, and I have to go to work. Like, I wanted to get this done in the last couple days, but I just haven't. So I really want to get it done today. I hope that you guys have had a great week, guys. Someone needs to take my credit card, my debit card away. Not really, but I love the Dollar Tree. I've been going way too much again, but I have so much stuff I want to show you guys. I've been finding some good finds. It's like, I've been going all in my state area, not really, but like the surrounding towns and all that. So I'm gonna show you some of the stuff I got. I'm first gonna start with some of the self-care stuff. Okay, I found this fillable bath brush. You can see it's got the scrubber on the back, and then you open this here and you put soap in. So I think that would be cool. I think I'm gonna put some shampoo. Stimulate circulation for more radiant, firmer looking skin. That's what the caffeine does. There's peppermint oil and collagen. I'm gonna try it. I haven't even opened this yet. I'm gonna see what it smells like. Not right now. I'm guessing it probably smells like mint. Spa microneedle facial roller. I don't know if you can see that very well. It's got those little spikes, and you just go the little needles. I thought that was cool. I found this emergency apple cider vinegar 18 packets, which I thought is a good deal. Small dot and then a gold heart. mean, Disney branded stuff. Like, I don't know if you guys have seen the Disney, like, lip glosses. And then I got some Disney socks. I got two pairs. But I gave one to my Grammy. This Disney 125. This is even a sticker. It's just, like, made into the packaging. This is Marie. Marie from Aristocrat. She looks kind of I just really like it. I like that it's just like spiders stink. This isn't from Dollar Tree, but I got this for $5.